Hey guys, this is guava tree, white guava, purchased from 160 egg market, and this is already 1 month, but don't see any fruit coming, but still like a flower, and some flower is like this, so no fruit coming, or probably our place is so windy and hot. We are in the Corona Riverside, so yeah, it's like this, you know, always windy, as you can see, you know, the wind flying. Between 15 mph, you know the wind. This, so this is from the Greenmart, the one that I purchased from a Chinese supermarket in the Roland Heights, California, and also they sell in the 99 range, about $70, $69.99. And I put it in the pot, and I put it mix soil and sand, you know, and put the bigger pot about like 32 centimeters, or about like a double than a regular one. So the height is like about like 20-23, or about like 36 centimeters, about like maybe like 17-18 inches. That's a big pot I can find in the Home Depot. So just take a look like this. It's beautiful, but still not growing guava. After I read the instruction, and also I read and I Google it, it's about 3 years to bear fruit, but hopefully not 3 years, you know, 3 months. Because I'm watering every day, in the morning and at night. Okay, thank you for watching.